are you out and about? Me and movie star? We're going to have a look in the town because there's a lot of lights and music and things. So we're going to see what's happening. Let's hope you're all doing well. Going to be a wet day today. Christmas decorations slowly going up. We are on Ramsden Street, coming down to the King's Arms. HK Diner, the old Sutherland, I think it was Sutherland Arms, Sheffield Arms, Sheffield Arms. Officially switched on the lights. I wish Barrow would let people know. I got three sites, media sites for Barrow, and not one of them is put up and switching the lights on. There's the King's Arms. Well, that's looking good. Then I will wander down the high street. The lights. Normally there's a Christmas tree there by the market. Christmas. Got some lights there. Shop's got a couple of trees. I'm going to have to say it. I've seen this all before, like last year, year before that. The only thing they haven't put up this year is actually a tree. Stingy. Barrow and Furness, you are stingy. The shops do a better job. Three Christmas lights is all about different colours. Like that tree there. Even the lights in here, all different colours. What have we got? That. Hey, Christmassy. Line up there, Merry Christmas. If that offends anybody, tough, up yours, is my answer. Right, it's the same all the way down. Repeat. Quite a few people in town, considering how late it is. Yeah, look at that, a bit more imagination's gone into that. And that goes all the way down to Witherspoons, the old co-op. I'm shouting, doggy! Come on, Snippy. Right. I shall end it there, and I'm going to do a follow-up. Barrow and Furness lights, part one. Please subscribe. I'll be very grateful if you did. Thumbs up. Bye-bye.